Good evening, if anybody's watching. I'm going to be tying another fly. I was making a YouTube video, and again, my video stopped. I think it must have to do with the memory on my phone. I'm tying a streamer. I've got a friend that's going to be taking me striper fishing soon, and I was showing him some of my flies, and he suggested that I make a streamer that is gray and white. It's kind of hard to see, but this is deer hair on the bottom. It's got some iridescent flash in the middle, beadchain eye, and some gray. I guess that's kind of like wool. I don't remember what it is, but I got it from a lady that makes her own yarn on her farm. So it was some scraps, and you keep pulling it and fuzzies keep coming off. Anyway, so that's what I'm going to be tying if anybody's watching and is interested. I've made several of those, but I've not made them that color. So I'll start off with my, well, first of all, turning the camera around. Alright, so so I have my hook. Knock down the barb. Lock that down. There. Okay. All right. So got white thread. So the idea behind this one is to put eyes on it here, then turn it over, put the color on that side, and when it swims, it'll look like a minnow, belly down. So put a layer of thread on this. And go down about to the point of the hook. Equal to the point of the hook, and then back up to about the middle of the thread. This will be the front of it, of the eye. And this will be the back of the eye. So I made two little bumps. Bead chain. A few turns. A few turns on this side. Go around the eye that way. Around the eye that way. A couple of turns there. Turns there again. Work my way up about halfway to the nose. Grab my portion of deer hair. Short bits. I'll tie it right behind, right in front of this eye, just barely here. Put a half hitch in there to lock that side down. Take this off, flip it over. On this side, I'm going to tie in a bit of flash. Three or four strands. With this, you just find the middle. Split it like this. And tie it in on top of the nose. Maintain a smooth head here. So the idea is that this is now the underbelly of the fly, and then the color of the fish will be on top, so it'll swim this way with the hook up. So now I'll take this fur. Again, I don't remember what animal it's off of. Got it from a lady that has a farm. And I'm just going to pull out a section of it. That. I'm going to keep working it out. It's going to be way a bunch until I pull it through. But you'll see, as I pull the loose ones out, get less and less until we get down to an amount that's manageable. In the meantime, my room is full of this fuzz. So, that looks like about a good amount. A little extra here. And pull one more time. There. Okay. So now I want that to be about that long. I'm gonna take this and cut it off right here. Going to go right on top of this hook. Go right here down on the nose. Right in front of the eyes. Just going to pull that tight. And now I'm just going to work my way forward until this is all smooth. On that. It's kind of got a wonky nose now. There, make it more smooth. Tie a half hitch in it. Another half hitch. Pull it through. That way they don't come untied. Just make sure the hook comes through. Now when it swims, you have a minnow. And it's narrow like a fish. So hopefully that'll do the trick. Anyway, so there is a pair of minnows tied for your enjoyment here on Facebook Live. Maybe eventually I'll have these videos on YouTube with the rest of mine. If you want to watch any of my other tying videos, you can go to YouTube and search Quiet Man 28. Quiet Man, like the amazing John Wayne movie. 28, like 28. And I've got about 6 or 7 videos on there if you want to watch it. So, hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to go to bed. It's late in California, so all you other people should go to bed too. Good night.